Naroditsky told me, can you lose so I catch Hikaru? What something? He said, can you lose so I catch Hikaru? Unbelievable. This is hilarious, actually. This guy should be banned or something. I think this guy should be banned. For this. Chess.com should ban him. What is this? He said, lose so I can catch Hikaru.